Good luck, everybody. Actual retail price is $1,217.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Well,
you're the first one, so we kind of want to start the show off strong, right, George?
We do. How about some money? You got a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
Yes! Let's give away $10,000.
It's called the grand game. We're going to start you out with a dollar. Let me see the target price, please. Target price is $7. Now, what that means is out of these six grocery items, four of them are priced under $7. All you have to do is pick the four that are less than $7, and we're going to add a zero each time you're right. If you get the four zeros, you get $10,000.
Yeah! Just that easy. Right, yeah!
And look at all this. My favorite things, ice cream bars, tea, and beans. George, I could stored in aluminum foil, some leftovers. Go ahead, George, tell us all about it, please.
All right, here we go.
First up, that is a box of six ice cream bars. Then it's a 50-count box of tea bags, a 16-ounce container of cottage cheese, 130 square feet of aluminum foil, a 13.7-ounce can of beans and tomato sauce, and then finally, it's a 3.4-ounce snack kit.
What do you think? Less than $7. Let's make it an easy one. Less than $7.
The crowd wants the beans, so I'm going to go with the beans.
You think a can of beans is less than $7?
I think so.
Why are you taking such a risk? Of course, $5.49.
All right.
I was only joking around. I didn't think it would be that expensive for a can of beans. It's a big can of beans, though. $5.49. So you have 10 bucks.
Okay.
Out of the five that are left, less than $7. Make it an easy one.
The snack kit. Yeah, for sure on this one. Definitely.
The trouble with these snack kits, though, is there's always something left over when you finish it. I always have an extra cracker or something. It's $2.69. So you have
$100. I got $100.
Huh. Less than $7. Ice cream bars, cheese.
My dad is shouting very loudly at me, so I'm going to just go with what my dad says in the cottage cheese.
Dad says cottage cheese. You'll never forget this magical family moment with your dad.
My parents shouting
out cottage cheese at the top
cottage
of his
cheese.
Lungs. So you could win $1,000. $3.79 for the cottage cheese. You only have one more to go. You have $1,000. You can stop now and keep your $1,000. Because if you lose the last one, you lose everything. But if you're right, you get an extra $9,000, total of $10,000. Want to go for it?
Yeah, I'm going for it.
Which one of these three items is less than $7? The ice cream bars, the tea, or the aluminum foil?
I'm going to go with the aluminum foil.
Aluminum foil. This is for $10,000. If it's less than $7, she gets it. $11.99. That was a tough one. See you at the wheel, okay? Later on in the show.
I appreciate it. This was fun.
There's the ice cream bars. Another contestant out here, George. Who do you got?